The Ultimate Devil Hunter is back in style, in the game action fans have been waiting for over 10 years. Yes, it's Devil May Cry 5, the game that every hack and slash fan should try out. But the question is, what if you need more frames per second to make the game even more enjoyable? Don't worry, in today's video I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Devil May Cry 5. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software which is called LowSpecs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop down menu select Devil May Cry 5 and then press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After it did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. And also don't forget that you will need to change the resolution of your game manually in game options if it doesn't change to the desired resolution that you selected in the optimization control panel. Simply change the resolution once you start your game if it doesn't match the resolution you selected in the optimization control panel. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will be reverted to default settings. That's it from me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
What are demons doing in a city like this? There's something to this place.
Not making it easy for me, huh?
Get out of my sight!